We worked hard and I congratulate all the teams who have done this much of hard work. And this is, you know, a slight warning to all of the teams. I feel like our quad is better in all the aspects. And next time onwards, I would just like to say that apna time to aayega.
Let's see how many teams complete this.
The track is around 2.3 kilometers. Track was really good.
Just now I completed the endurance station. This was a great opportunity for me to participate in QBDC.
Ready to race for the second time.
All the teams that we have seen so far, I mean, we've been here only for like less than 10 hours, but what we've seen so far, that all the teams have come really packed. All the teams look seriously powerful. And the competition is going to be like tougher than ever. It's time to be the hero.
Name being wrong. So just remember the name, it's Enigmatic Plotter.